Good morning, student. This is your general awareness class. So take out your general awareness book, World Around Me, okay? And just open it. Students, in the last video, we have learned about my world. And you have drawn the picture of sun, moon, stars and cloud. And I must say, you have drawn all the picture very nicely. Okay, so today we will choose the next topic, which is this is me. Okay, and this is in page number 10. So open it. As you all know that before beginning any topic, our first step to put a date. So here is the date box. We will write date here. Today is 26. No, so we will write here 26. Then we will make a small hyphen. Then we will write number 5 and then a small hyphen and then 2020. Okay, student, make sure that you will write it, your date by yourself. Okay, parents will not write the date. Okay, so let's just start. The topic is this is me. The topic is this is me means ye main hoon. Okay, so I'm just gonna read what has written here. What is written here? If you are a boy, color the picture of the little boy. Okay, if you are a boy, then color the picture of this little boy. If you are a girl, color the picture of little girl. If you are a girl, then color the picture of this little girl. Make red thumbprints and fingerprints on the balloons. Okay, what does it mean? It means that if you are a boy, then you will color this picture. And if you are a girl, then you will color this picture. I think you all know that whether you are a boy or a girl. Am I right? Aapko pata hai na ki aap boy ho ya girl ho? Definitely, aapko pata hi hoga. As your teacher is a girl, I am a girl, so I will color this picture. Okay, so just see, if you are a boy, then you will color this one, and if you are a girl, then you will color this one. And this time I am not gonna tell you that which color you will do. You can color it as per your choice. Okay, cause this is your dress, so you will color according to your choice. But just keep one thing in mind, that face will be colored with skin color and hair will be with black color. Rest as per your choice. Okay, so if you are a boy, then you will color this one. If you are a girl, then color this one. You cannot color both. Okay, dono nahi color kar sakte ho aap. You will color just one. Okay, okay, what does the next line say? Make red thumbprints and fingerprint on the balloon. Okay, so for this you need red color, red postal color or any other color. So if you have red color, so apply it on your finger. Okay, and make fingerprint like this. Okay, and then apply red color here and make your thumbprint like this. If you have color, then color it. If you don't have color, then leave it. Okay, okay, see, there are two rhymes. See, so I'm just gonna sing the rhyme and you will just repeat after me. Okay, the first one is circle time. Actually, this is the rhyme that we used to sing in a circle with all the classmates, with all the students of the class, with the teacher. Okay, but due to corona, we don't have class, we cannot be together, so we will just sing in this video call. Okay, so just sing after me. It's a circle time, circle time, circle time today. Oh, what fun it's to have circle time today. Hey, girls and boys, boys and girls, quickly come to me. I have something special for you, quickly come and see. Hey, it's a circle time, circle time, circle time today. Oh, what fun it's to have the circle time today. Girls and boys, boys and girls, quickly come to me. I have something special for you, quickly come and see. Isn't it the jingle bell, jingle bell? Okay, in the same way, we will also sing it. It's a circle time, circle time, circle time today. Oh, what fun it's to have the circle time today. Girls and boys, boys and girls, quickly come to me. I have something special for you. Quickly come and see. Okay? See, this is the next rhyme and this is the very easy rhyme. Okay? This is the easiest. So, I think you will learn it. Okay? Let's just sing with me. I am special.
I am special. I am special. Look at me. Look at me. Someone very special. Someone very special. 'Cause it's me. 'Cause it's me. I am special. I am special. Look at me. Look at me. Someone very special. Someone very special. 'Cause it's me. 'Cause it's me.
Isn't it the easiest rhyme? So just repeat it again and again and learn it. Okay? And your homework is to color this one. Okay? Now moving towards the next topic. The next topic is let's practice pattern. We will do this in the next part of this video.